Hey guys, welcome to our channel Learn to Int. Today our topic is how to calculate the angle between two lines whose slope are given. After the session, I hope fundamentals of this topic will be clear to you. Before moving ahead, if you are watching us for the first time, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Press the bell icon for notifications. So let's start. If M1 and M2 be the slopes of two straight lines given, and then the angle between them is theta, then the relation between them is theta equal to tan inverse plus minus M1 minus M2 by 1 plus M1 M2. This is the formula. Next thing is, if there are two shortcuts also, if theta is 90 degree, that means the angle between them is 90 degree, then M1 M2 equal to minus 1, and if theta is 0 degree, that means they are parallel, then M1 equal to M2. Now let us illustrate with this some examples. Find the angle between two lines 2x plus 3y minus 6 equal to 0 and 3x minus 2y plus 11 equal to 0. So first we will calculate the slope. So 3y equal to minus 2x plus 6. So y equal to minus 2 by 3 plus 2. And here it will be 2y equal to 3x plus 11. So y will be equal to 3 by 2 x plus 11 by 2. So m1 is minus 2 by 3 and m2 is 3 by 2. So m1 into m2 will be equal to 2 by 3 into 3 by 2, that means minus 1. So we will use this shortcut, that if theta is 90 degree, then m1 into m2 equal to minus 1. So the angle between them is 90 degree, that means these two straight lines are perpendicular to each other. Next we will be coming to this example. 2x minus 9y equal to 9 and x minus 3y plus 8 equal to 0. So here y is equal to 2x plus 9. 2x minus 9. So m1 equal to 2 here. And for this straight line, x plus 8 equal to 3y. So y is x by 3 plus 8 by 3. So m2 here is 1/3. So we have calculated m1 and m2. Now we will put this in the formula. Theta equal to tan inverse plus minus m1 minus m2 by 1 plus m1 m2. So tan inverse plus minus 2 minus 1/3 2 by 3. So this will be equal to plus minus 5 by 3, and this will be also equal to 5 by 3, that is tan inverse plus minus 1. So if we consider only the acute angle here, then this value will be equal to tan theta equal to tan inverse plus 1, that is pi by 4. So the angle between the two straight lines is pi by 4. Next, moving on to our next and last illustration, y equal to 3x plus 5. So we can easily calculate m1 here, that is 3, and 3y equal to x plus 7. So m2 will be equal to 1/3, as we can write this equation as y equal to x by 3 plus 7 by 3. So theta equal to tan inverse plus minus m1 minus m2, that will be equal to this, by 1 plus m1 m2, 3 into 1/3 will be equal to 1. So we will calculate this. And finally we will get, so if we consider only the acute angle here, then this will be equal to tan inverse 4 by 3. So this is the angle between two straight lines given. Understood? So that's all. If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up by hitting the like button. We will be happy to receive your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till next video, keep learning, keep winning. Have a nice day. Thank you.